How was he?
He lived a life of love and knew no bitterness.
Hey folks, 139th Let's Play of Witcher 3. We're kicking some ass. Really kind of getting through the story, but we're kind of locked until we get done with this series of stuff. So I will see you going. We are at a Jello Alert level 0. Like I told you in the beginning, he's in Atlanta. But I keep wanting to do Witcher stuff, but there is no Witcher. It makes it easier in some ways, though, because of that. So I'm thinking I have to go down here.
Oh, hell. I guess I must jump.
I knew that. I knew that. Whoa! Go up, up! Thank you. Alright. I'm gonna swim around in my little caves. I wonder if I do this, if this LP will be her and the next LP will be him, or how they'll work it. Oh, that's right. I can't even gather ingredients. There's no point in it. Kind of a very straightforward way of gaming, though. I don't necessarily mind that.
Ooh.
Or maybe we'll get both.
How was he?
He lived a life of love and knew no bitterness.
Yum, yum.
Are we expecting hentai here? Is this what's going to happen next? Oh yeah! It's on like Donkey Kong!
Welcome! Child of the Elder Blood. We knew you would return.
Your taste lingers on our tongues.
You've talked enough.
Here we go. Whoa!
You will die here now.
You'll regret that.
There we go. Hell yeah.
At the summit. Gotta be.
Alright, Emrelith. Whoa, almost fell off the cliff. So let's go on up. I'm assuming this is where we're going. Probably up with that campfire?
Medallion's humming. Place of power. It's gotta be.
Oh, wait. Let's get to place of power. We're here. Let's grab it while we can, because we're gonna get, one of those potions of clearance so I can redo it all. Alright, So let's look really quick. Oh, no. Let's look really quick. My character. Let's see. If we update. Didn't I just. How many do I have unspent? I have 3 points available. Oh, did I not spend them all? Okay, so I have 14 and I need how many to get to the next level? 18. Oh, so that's almost time. So I think if we do not Yurden, how about Ard or Quinn? Let's do Ard. We do more Ard than anything. So we'll just do this. There we go. 17. One more and we'll be able to up it. Okay, I guess we gotta climb up here. Amaryllith, you're gonna go down, buddy.
Sisters said you would come. They saw you arrive in the water's surface. They did not see the girl, but she is with you, is she not?
I'm here alone.
A lie which will change nothing. First you, then her.
Oh my god, he's gigantic. Some reason my control was not working. Whoa, someone's angry. Whoa, someone's really angry. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh god, there's a lot of anger in him. I think he really does need to see a psychologist or something. Counselor? Maybe a counselor, dude? Okay, I'm learning to use my poisons and toxins. I'm using Swallow a lot to regenerate. Whoa, and I'm just dodging. Dodging and using that to regenerate. Oh, I did it!
You to fight like this.
The Witcher you slew.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
I slew only 2 of the crones. The 3rd fled, with Vesemir's medallion. My sole memento.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed. From the start. Now to find Eridin and kill him. Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses at the lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Give me a minute. I'm old. Need more rest.
You are, and you do. Let's stay a bit longer.
I just want to hang with my daughter. All right. I think, first of all, I need to clear this out by getting the toxicity out. So let's take some honey. Where is that stuff at? White honey. There we go. Come on. There we go. Look, my face cleared all up, so I'm not toxic anymore. So let's fix that up as well. Again, let's put... Well, first, I think we need to rest is what we need.
Looks like rain.
Let's check out if there's anything. I don't think I'll have anything to take home with me, but nope, looks like we're kind of trapped. So I guess I am going to be forced to do it, which we'll have fixed up. Well, you know, as soon as I can meditate, we'll be fine. So folks, this is where I'm going to wrap up the 139th Let's Play for Witcher 3. I'll talk to you guys later.